Since 2019, the six sectors of Matimba, Musheri, Rwempasha, Tabagwe, Karama and Chiyombe have seen increased infrastructure investment, such as health facilities and markets, as one of the measures to ease access to basic commodities and medical care. Residents of these areas would make long distances to Nyagatere town, while some would even cross to the neighboring Uganda in search for these services. However, this has since changed thanks to the government's increased investment in the needed facilities, according to the residents of these border sectors. Before the construction of this market, we were working from an open space, and whenever it rained, we did not have anywhere to keep our products, resulting into losses. The construction of this market has helped us to grow our businesses.
This came as an answer to many challenges in this area. Many people travel to a place known as Kadere in Uganda, but this market has been a big shift to our development. But the issue of clean water remains. We do not have water taps where people can wash their hands before entering the market.
Before this health post was built, we would cross to Uganda to seek medical care. We thank the leaders who thought about establishing this health post. We will not need to make long distances again. 18 new health facilities have been established in four modern markets in addition to the existing two. The leadership of Nyagatere districts say these additional infrastructure projects, including electricity, are a testament of economic growth and development in the area. The plan is to increase electricity connectivity among other needs listed by the citizens, as explained by Nyagatere District Mayor Mushabe David Claudian.
There are a variety of infrastructure projects that have contributed to the transforming of the well-being of our population. Before, the population crossed the border to buy medicine, and that also gave a loophole to smuggling activities. That is normal. Some people crossed the border because there were no markets in this area. But that has since changed and businesses have increased. We still have to increase electricity connectivity and connect all areas to clean water.
During this recent visit to Nyagatere District, the Minister of Local Government, Professor Asheka, urged residents of this area to take advantage of the additional infrastructure installations.
The basic or substantial infrastructure from Kagitumba to Chiyombe are being accelerated, which shows the development of this district, and the residents are happy about that. However, we urge them of two things: to shun smuggling and use products available on the local market. The second thing is to value the infrastructure that are readily available and make good use of them.
Health posts have been instrumental in easing access to basic medical care in Rwanda, such as treating malaria, providing reproductive health services, and offering nutritional awareness programs, amongst others.